Hello, my name is Nabis Welkeita. I'm from Ivory Coast, the country in the west part of Africa. I'm studying here in SSBF, St. Belos's School of Banking and Finance, MBA, second year. I did my internship in Bank of Maharashtra for 2 months. I learned about the step to follow regarding the credit appraisal, its implementation, the technical aspect of the whole process of credit appraisal. Okay, going there, I think they were taking time to enter the data and then coming with Excel sheet, it was much easier for them, so that less time for them, and they were getting time. As I was talking about Excel sheet, and then I think I learned it here the first time in SSBF, and then with those functions of Excel, and then also with the Bloom terminal. And then going there in the Bank of Maharashtra, working with them for 2 months, and then I've been trying to share also you know, my knowledge with them regarding Excel, and then with the function also, and then they were so happy. It's like a family, you know. They really like me, and then still we're in touch. It's like a family, and then I really love it. In terms of education, both systems are so different because Ivory Coast is a French country and English, India is an English country. I mean, like, you know, those systems are so different, and then comparing, I think, is not going to be easy because they don't follow the same system. I can talk about the language barrier. Yeah, the language barrier, because since India is, it's first of all English country, but also they speak, most of the people here in India, they speak Hindi. It was not easy for me at all. I have my app called Free Mind Your Hindi, and then still learning, and then I'm happy. I can even sing. Begi begi saru kote me, tera hindi zaru karo, dire dire dil ke zami.
Thank you.